Greetings and salutations. You gotta remember not to rock in this chair.
Can I get some WD-40 over here?
I'm gonna have a Hypnotic by GTO Cigars. They have a Torpedo. Very well constructed cigar. I think there's like two end caps on there. Hypnotic. Tapered end. Light hay. Barn. Kind of mild tobacco. Fragrance. I'll put all the size details here somewhere. Let's cut this. Tastes very sweet. About a 3 out of 5 pre-light draw. Why does it taste so sweet? I didn't have any flavored cigars in there. Is it like that little patina that grows on there or something? Hopefully it's not mold. Got a decent burn going there. Just throw that on the floor. Wow, pretty great draw. Tasty, very flavorful. Mild sweet tobacco. This has probably been in the humidor for about a year. Need to check to see where I got this from. If you remember sending it, please jog my memory. I should turn off my dehumidifier. Back soon. Pretty good output and pretty good burn so far. Need to see if I can get the lawnmower going today. Yeah, draw is pretty good. Pretty good smoke output. I've had more smoke output, but it's not bad. I know nothing about this cigar right now. I know that it's burning pretty well. Tastes pretty good. Kind of a sweet tobacco. Seems like a little bit stronger now. I imagine we'll go through a different few stages here. All right, let me come back when about a third or halfway through. See if I can get that lawnmower going. All right, back in a little bit. Well, the ash fell off. I tried to start up my lawnmower. It's dead as a doornail. I probably have to get a new battery for it. I always forget to winterize my machinery. But yeah, the ash is building up again, looking good. I have a light gray to white ash. I'd say I'm about a third of the way through. It's really balanced out quite well. Great, smooth, silky smoke. Excellent flavor. The sweetness has died down a little bit. But it's a very tasty cigar, very, very tasty. I'd say it's nubification worthy at this point. I mean, the burn's been great, really consistent. Really enjoying this. All right, back when I got about a third left.
This is going great. I'm going to wrap it up. Getting very close to the end there. Most excellent cigar. Bit more strength and bitterness toward the end. But very tasty. And again, nubification worthy. Beautiful day in North Carolina. Except for perhaps the clouds of pine pollen. Let me show you what that looks like.
My first nude here, I asked the guy at the gas station, what is that? He said pine pollen. I didn't know what he was saying. I asked him again, what? Pine pollen. Pine pollen, what he was saying. But it's just incredible. You see huge plumes of it just drifting through the air when you're driving. All right, then.
We'll see you guys later. Thanks for stopping by. Hypnotic GTO Cigars. Bye.